jump on, I'm gonna try to get this phone to where it is set up properly. And then that way it won't fall. That would be rough, wouldn't it? That would be rough. All right. One more thing. Okay, so welcome to Core Fusion. I'm gonna be playing music, so I must say this. I don't own the rights to any of this music, and by participating in this class, you understand that I am not liable for anything, any injury that may happen in your own home, okay? So, I'm going to check into saving this class, but with the music, I may not be able to. So, I'm going to see, I'm going to look into that and see what I can do. Anyway, all right, let's get started, y'all. You ready to get started? Some core. All right, take a really deep breath with me. Here we go. Yeah, right. Well, mine's a software engineer, Deborah, so he's pretty good at it. All right, take a deep breath with me. Here we go. And down. I'll turn up the music in just a moment. And down. One more. And down. Okay, so stay right there. We're going to go into those squats that we did the other day. Tush is tight. Core is tight. Suck it in. Hold it tight. Everything from here up and wrap around the chest. We're going to go down and up with the squeeze. We're just warming up. I know it's core, but believe me, this works in your core too. So there we go. Those toes should be pointed. Stay there. To the corners, not in a plie, but kind of slightly out, okay? Keep with me. We're just warming the body up. Okay, little step, little knee lift. Core always stays held in tight. Just bring the knees up. That's all you're doing. You're just getting the juices flowing right now, okay? Knees come up. Now let's go across. You're going to crunch. Crunch. Stay on this. You don't have to speed up. And you can go as slowly as you wish with this too. Okay? So. Or. We speed it up with the music. I'll turn up the music. Hang on. Now you're going to change it to big arms, big legs, or here. You should be tucking. Keep going. You should be tucking your pelvis. You should be tightening your core. Tighten your core. Rest, shake it out just a little bit. All right, here we go. I'm gonna go to the side. You're going to bend right at the waist. Arms come to the head, and you're just going to take a slight crunch in the oblique standing, okay? So here we go. Deborah, your song. Keep going. When you're doing these, your pelvis almost comes up to meet that crunch, okay? Keep going. Mama. Rest. Couple more standing, okay? Several more standing. We are going to come down as low as we can. If this is as low as you can go, then that's perfectly fine, okay? Or if this is as low as you can go, perfectly fine. Elbow is not going to be out, it's going to go to the knee. So you're going to crunch into the front of the oblique, okay? Not to the side. So here we go. You ready? We're going to go down, down. So if you're up here, you're here. Elbow goes kind of towards the knee. Keep that core in tight and tucked. Here we go. Up, down, up. Breathe. Don't forget to breathe. Keep going. All right. Hold up. Come up. Come up out of the squat. Come up out of the squat. If you're doing this with me and you have limitations, you can do this from a chair. All right. We're going to go into the side of the oblique now. So here we go. Side, side. Keep going. Side, side. Side, side. There we go. You're still tightening your core. You may be in a chair, but you're still tightening your core. You're still strong. You're still breathing. Rest. Rest. Shake it out a little bit. Shake it out. Y'all, my clock stopped working, so I gotta order me a new clock because, well, you know, we got a social distance and it would be better. Okay. Those across the body, we're gonna stay on the right. Stay on the right. So here we go. You ready? 3, 2, go. Go. Now, that's too much. Always modify how you keep going, how your body is telling you. Are you going to sit in that chair? Here you go. Watch. Keep going. Rest. Other side, you ready? Here we go. Keep going. Or here. Or in that chair. Keep going. Opposite arm, okay? opposite arm is going to reach to opposite toe. Opposite arm, opposite toe. Now, you can go that speed, or you can go here, down, down. If you're in a chair, you're doing this seated. Your core is tight, you're holding it in. Kind of over to the ankle, maybe. Keep going. Hold it in. Core is tight. Rest. One more standing, then we move it down to the mat. Okay? Regular crunch, standing crunch. Bring that body down into that squat. Everything tightens up. So when I tighten up, you see that my pelvis kind of goes up. So it's like that invisible string takes my pelvis and puts it up. So your elbows are not here. Your elbows are here. And you're going to come down and crunch. Crunch. Crunch.
Different leg. If this hurts your
going to lay back on your elbows. You're going to lift up and you're going to go right here. Okay? That's your modification. Or if you need more of a modification, right there. All right. Come on up. Here we go. Here we go. You ready? And up, center. Up, center.
Well, if it's free, then we'll find a way to cheat.
Keep going. Hold that core tight. Tight, child, tight. Tighten up. And if you drop, push your body back up with that other foot. Bridge back up. Your foot's going to want to turn. Turn it back to center. There's two, one. We rest. Get into that bridge. Here we go. Take those feet. Bring those heels as close to the booty as you can. Now, you're going to pop that pelvis up, okay? Thighs are tight. Legs tight. Core tight. Hold on. You're going to go up on your tippy toes. Stay right there. Here we go. We're going to lift. Down and lift. Down, tighten up. Tighten it up. Here we go. Down and lift. Down, lift. As far as you can. If you cannot go on your tippy toes, don't worry about it. Go flat foot. Down, up. Down, up. Go. Go. Breathe. It's called core fusion because we fuse the major muscle groups as well. Not just the core, we activate the booty, we activate the hamstrings, the quads. Go. Don't stop on me, don't stop. Woo. All right, take it down. You're right, Camille. All right. Hold up, shake it out a little bit. Bent knees. Here we go. Can you lift up like that? I'm going to show you how we're going to do that slowly. Here we go. One vertebrae at a time. We come. Let me place my heels right there. Bring the heels down a little bit, and then we go back. One vertebrae at a time. And up. And down. Now, if this is too much, you can go here. And down. Here. And down. But if you can go with me, let's go all the way up. Let's go. Stay with me. Stay with me. Stay with me. Don't poop out on me. Come on, y'all. Stay here.
I'm in a sweet spot.
Pulse.
I'm feeling good.
Pulse. Pulse. Tight core. Tight core. Up. Up. Like you gonna praise Jesus. Come on. Woo. Up. Up. Core is tight. Let's go. Come on. Light it up. Y'all know I put my music to my routines. Come on. Light it up. Legs are down, come to the toes.
I'm on the big stage.
Woo! I got my crew.
I'll get you moving.
Hey, it's what I do. Okay. I'm just turning. Stay where you are. All right. Russian twist. With or without a weight. With or without something behind your back to support. Pillow, ball, towel, something, okay? All right, you ready? Tighten up that core. We're going to work into the obliques. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, and down. Now, if that is too fast, you stay here. Down, down, twist, twist,
woo!
Twist, twist, or keep going, keep going, keep going. Woo! Come on, y'all. Come on. Core is getting the workout. Come on. Woo! Don't you poop out yet. Come on. Come on. Keep going. Woo! Come on. Or here. Rest. 3, 2, go. Keep going. Or here. Keep going. All the way to the end. Come on. Come on. Keep going. I'll tell you when. Done. Take a deep breath. Blow it out. Come to the toes. Checking the time. I'll tell you when we're done. 5, 4, four, three, two, rest. Go into child's pose. Go into child's pose. Yes, Camille. Thanks. Alright, so I'm ready to get back up. And even if you're not ready, come on, get ready. We're going back into the plank. However, we're changing. So, we're going to get into the plank, but we're taking legs out, out. Now, if you cannot, just stay in your plank. You ready? And go. Now. Four. Here. Here. Keep your head in neutral. Those elbows are in. Keep going. Keep going. Come on now. Come on. Don't you poop out on me. Come on. Keep going. Keep going. Rest. Go into child's pose. Woo! Child's pose. Stays in. Left leg Bring that left leg inside. Little stretch on the tush and the hamstrings. Now listen, this is your stretch. Since you've worked, you're going to stretch. So anything that we do right here, right now, is just a stretch. There's no work to it, okay? So if you feel too much of a wobble or a shake in that stretch, back off. All right, bring that leg, that ankle to the knee, and you're going to pull through. Get a nice stretch on the hammies. All right, get a rotation on that foot going. And switch the rotation. And push the inner knee on the other leg. It's a push and pull. Alright, bring those legs to the side. Nice little spinal twist. Arms come out to the side. Look the opposite direction of your knees.
Hey girl, don't listen to your mother when she tells you you ain't pretty. You don't look more like the others. Hey boy, don't watch your daddy tell you how you do that.
All right, come out of that stretch. Bring that knee in. That left leg comes down. You're working the opposite, or you're not working, you're stretching the opposite down. Alright, bring that leg up. Hold right there behind the thigh or the calf. Remember, if it's too much of a stretch, let go of your stretch a little bit. Back off a little bit, alright? Stay right there. Stay there. Don't move. To that foot. Oh, did I pause my music? Stay there. Keep rotating that foot. Right? Because I don't know what I'm doing. There we go. Alright, that push and pull. We hold behind. We push and pull. What is this? Come back onto those toes. Bring those legs a little far apart, just about, a little bit more than shoulder width. Okay? Bring it back. Bring your body up. Soft knees. You're not lifting up yet. If you can, dangle right there. Take that body into that nice little dangle just right there. Shoulder roll back. Bring that arm across the body right there. Nice little stretch on the arm. Breathe. All right, y'all. Bring that arm back behind your head. Now, if that neck is going forward, if your head is going forward, bring that neck back, okay? So you're right here. Stay there. You're right here. You're in a neutral position. All right, we're going to switch. Bring that other arm across the body.
So you call me your child.
All right, bring that arm back behind. Doing two classes a week. That may change. to one, maybe none. It's, you know, it's however our needs can be met through the YMCA Central Virginia live streaming classes. Now, my private Facebook page will still be going, okay? So we'll still be exercising Monday through Saturday. If you got to go on my my page this morning or last night, you saw there's some exciting news about different instructors helping me out, doing some classes with me, helping me navigate through some classes. A prayer partner with me, some admins doing some, they're going to answer some questions, because let's just face it, y'all, I can't be on 24/7, and, you know, I need to clear my head, too, and I know you understand that, I know you do, so it's really exciting, because for me, this is like a huge ministry, and I'm going to be able to reach Jesus with this ministry. Wait a second, it's not me. We're going to be able to reach Jesus with this, or reach people for Jesus with this. So just stay tuned for chair classes for those who aren't able to do everything standing. We've got the one, I had an update come up. Sorry, y'all. I've got one chair class so far. Keep checking back, because I'm gonna add some more this week. I just don't know when, but chair classes for those with limitations. And okay, I'll be back at noon for some dancing. All right, Zumba Gold, noon. Put your dancing shoes on. Full hour of dancing. All right. Love ya. See ya later.